Now the search for a missing Oklahoma man. 30-year-old Tommy Estep was last seen in Eufaula on July 7th. He's believed to have been headed to Blanchard. Estep's abandoned truck was found September 29th in Hughes County. His family is privately offering a reward in the case. If you have any information, call OSBI at 800-522-8017. There's new